A major heat wave from north to south is driving Brazilians to the brink. This Sunday, Rio de Janeiro's thermal sensation reached 62 degrees Celsius, the highest since 2014.
É, a gente, na verdade, a gente tenta se defender, né? Ir para um lugar mais aberto, lugar que tenha mar, mas a gente tem que fazer alguma coisa, prevenção, né?
Several of the Brazilian authorities in climate are saying that this poses a extremely dangerous situation in several parts of the country, including São Paulo.